South Korea completed the world's biggest hydrogen fuel cell power plant. It's expected to contribute to achieving net zero carbon emissions by 2050. Kim Sung-min sheds light on how South Korea is gearing up for a green transition.
The clock is ticking for South Korea as it aims to slash its 700 million tons of carbon emissions a year to net zero by 2050. And this newly built hydrogen fuel cell power plant by Korea Southern Power Company is expected to play a key role. Currently, this is the biggest of its kind in the world. Marking the completion of the plan, the company on Tuesday held a ceremony pledging its full support for the country's green transition by providing a stable source of clean energy.
The goal of net zero by 2050 is our ultimate path. We aim to transform ourselves into a green energy company by expanding the portion of renewable energy to as much as 70% in the coming three decades.
Located in the western part of Incheon, the plant can generate 700 gigawatt-hours of electricity a year, enough to power some 250,000 households in the capital area. And around 44,000 homes will get heat from the plant. What's most remarkable about the plant, though, is that it creates almost no harmful byproducts and actually purifies the air, they say, enough for close to a million people to breathe in a day. It also contributed to the hydrogen economy more widely in Korea, as almost all the materials to build a plant were sourced from local companies.
At 80 megawatts, we have completed the world's largest fuel cell power plant with equipment supplied by Doosan Purecell. We believe this has done a great deal to grow the local hydrogen sector.
With the new plant as a start, Korea's Southern Power Company and its parent company, KEPCO, say they plan to expand the hydrogen power business to other parts of the country, including Busan and beyond, to the global market. Kim Sung-min, Arirang News.